This demonstration shows you how you can use the new Redwood Lots and Serial Numbers page to enhance your business. Start by selecting the Lot and Serial Numbers link from the task list in the Inventory Management work area. Change the organization to Seattle Manufacturing from the organization list of values. Search for item INV101 by typing it into the item or lot search field and clicking the search icon or pressing enter. Notice that expiration date and material status filters are added once an item is entered in the search field. Click the lot filter to further refine your search results based on lot. Enter S3 to filter the search results by all lots starting with S3. Notice that the lot numbers are filtered accordingly. Similarly, you can filter the search results by expiration date and material status. You can also create a new lot from this page. Click on New Lot. Enter the lot controlled item for which you want to create a new lot. Enter the new lot number, and any other attributes required for the lot. You can also enter descriptive flex field information defined on the lot. Click the Create button to create the new lot. Now let's click on the columns icon to see how you can choose which columns to display and hide on the lots page. By default, all columns are selected. Click on Parent Lot and Origination Type to hide those attributes on the lots page. Close the columns window. Click the columns icon again. Click Restore Defaults, close the window and the defaults columns are restored. You can view the details of an existing lot by clicking the details icon. Here you can review the details of any descriptive flex field information defined for the lot. Next, let's review the actions you can take on a lot. The updatable attributes for the lot are dependent on the lot item definition in Product Information Management. Whether the lot is child lot controlled, has a shelf life defined, is grade controlled or in need of a material status change, it can be done on this page. Now let's move to the serial numbers search by clicking the serial numbers link. Enter INV102, serialized item, in the serial number search field and press enter. Refine the search results by entering PS in the serial number filter. The search results are filtered by all serial numbers starting with PS. Next, click the Details icon on the serial number. View any descriptive flex field information defined for the serial number. Close the Details window. Click the action icon to view the available actions for a serial number. Supplier, supplier lot, supplier serial number and material status are the primary attributes available for update on this page. This concludes our demo of the new lot and serial number pages.